Matter of fact, Bank of America, you paid yourself $30 million in fees just to accept our TARP money.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Bank of America's CEO Ken Lewis was in the spotlight. His bank had taken more than $45 billion in government bailouts.